clay in his nose, bearing the word of God. You are the gate of paradise. In bringing God into the world, you have unlocked for us the gate of heaven. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. So we pray this Novena Mass is our third one. Pray for Our Lady of the Snows. We unite our prayers at this Mass to her hope that a miracle would be granted for our families, for our church community. Call to mind that miracle we wish Our Lady to ask her son for. The repose of our beloved dead, the canonization of those we love most in life. Lord Jesus, you raise us to new life. Lord, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you forgive us our sins. Christ, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you feed us with your body and with your blood. Lord, have mercy. Now, my God, have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace to the people of goodwill. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you. Be glorified. We give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, Heavenly King, O God, my Father, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. You take away the sins of the world. Receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father. Have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One.
Lord, great are you and
Woman, how does your concern affect me? My hour is not yet come. His mother said to the servers, do whatever he tells you. Now there are 6 stone water jars there for Jewish ceremonial washings, each holding 20 to 30 gallons. And Jesus told the servers, fill the jars with water. So they filled them to the brim. Then Jesus told them, draw some out now and take it to the head waiter. So they took it. And when the head waiter tasted the water that had become wine, without knowing where it came from, although the servers had drawn the water now, the head waiter called the bridegroom and said to him, everyone serves good wine first.
And yet they had no idea what Mary the apostles were asking.
moms and dads to see the miracle of life they have been given, though this miracle is only 4 months old in their mother's womb. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, love you very much. They can spare the Lord's Son, the unborn baby, and I, the spiritually daughter, who's in the age of abortion. We pray, Hail Mary, prayer that our Lady of the Stones teach us how to appreciate the sacraments of the Catholic Church, her Son's true love for us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Father, we ask you here to answer all these prayers and grant them to Christ our Lord. Blessed are you, Lord God, of all creation. For through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you. Fruit of the earth, the work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God, of all wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and the work of your hands will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray, my brothers and sisters in Christ, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, our Lord, and all his holy church.
Lord, we offer to you the glory of your name, this sacrament of unity and peace, as we honor the memory of Our Lady of the Snows, the very gate of life, through whom the Savior of the world came among us, Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your
spirit. Lift up your hearts. Let's give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is right and just. Our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere we give thanks, Lord, Holy Father, and to praise and to bless your holy name as we celebrate the memory of Our Lady of the Snows. She is the Virgin Mother, prefigured in the eastern gate of the temple, through which the Lord would enter, and after him, no other. She is the humble virgin whose faith opened the gate of eternal life, closed by the disbelief of Eve. She is the one who joined her wish for a miracle to the prayers of the apostles when the wedding couple at Cana ran out of wine. So now, we also ask through Our Lady of Snows that you, O God, would grant us a miracle. So that, through Jesus Christ, your Son, our beloved, rise to glory. Through him, the angels of heaven offer their prayers of adoration as they rejoice in your presence forever. May our voices be one with theirs in their triumphant hymn of praise. Yourself so that we celebrate the memorial of the saving passion of your Son, his wondrous resurrection, and ascension into heaven. And as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. So we pray upon the oblation of your church, that recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you willed to reconcile us to yourself. Grant that we, who are nourished by the body and blood of your Son, and filled with his Holy Spirit, may become one body, one spirit in Christ. May you make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Blessed Joseph, her spouse, your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, St. Peter, St. Patrick, with all the saints, whose constant intercession in your presence we rely for unfailing help. And may this sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Please to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth with your servant Francis and Pope and David, our bishop. You are our bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people who gain from your home. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family, whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. Remember your servants, does she live in Houston? Those whom you pray this Mass. You call them from this world to yourself. Grant that they, who are united with your Son in a death like his, may also be one with him in his resurrection, when, from the earth, he will raise up in the flesh those who die, to transform our lowly body after the pattern of his own glorious body. To our departed brothers and sisters, too, to all who face with you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. Their hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, and you will wipe away every tear from our eyes. For seeing you are God as you are, we shall be like you for all the ages. Praise you without end, through Christ our Lord, for whom we bestow on the world all that is good. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. May you and your body gather to celebrate this Novena Masses memorial of Our Lady of the Snows. Carry away with you the gifts of spiritual joy and heavenly reward for your family and those whom you love.
Amen.
May the blessings of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord.